You wouldn't believe how this country's changed.
A person has no respect for himself. How can he expect love in return?